And if I, one lone gamer, doesn't care about something in an E3 showcase, that means it's filler, it's unneeded, and shouldn't exist, and E3 is ruined!
I'm very reasonable.